you're busy, you're chatting, and I'm in.
Shelf that we bought because we wanted to learn something. We bought the book and went, This book is how to learn this thing. Let me put it on my shelf. And somehow, I learnt it by having it on my... It's available to me. But really, it's meaningless. Because we never accessed it. So don't let this festival, don't let this event, this experience, this passion, these feelings, be that book. So you have to take it out, you have to read it, and you do that by being in communication with the people that you've met over the last 3 days. Because if we let it be that book, this event will turn into the road of one day someday. And trust me, the road to one day someday truly leads nowhere. You will meet people tomorrow who will talk about the road to one day someday. That thing they're going to do off in the future. You know, I'm really, really going to do that. Until, you know, let me just give you a bunch of reasons and excuses why I can't really do it right now. You know, I can do it maybe next week or the week after. Right? That's just bullshit. They're just not committed. So commit to making it happen, however, whatever that is, for you to commit. That's the real strength of what we've got here at the Screenwriters Festival. So in order that we leave here primed for tomorrow morning, when amazing, empowered screenwriter meets the world, and that we make that transition amazing, we're going to leave here primed in an amazing state, so that we can really look the future in the eye and say, I've got it. So, one last thought about, and I know this is very real for some of us in the room, for many of us, creativity, and I want to encompass everything from, you know, being a painter to an actor, and screenwriting is in there somewhere, all of the other creative industries, is demonstrably, commercially, a crazy thing to do. I mean, pretty much any job on the planet is likely going to pay more, certainly at the beginning of that journey. Maybe not at the end, and, you know, maybe we can earn the big money at the end, but we live in a practical world, don't we? We have bills, we have rent, we have mouths to feed, and there may be people in our lives that are not really fully committed to our dreams. And for some people in this room, there's going to be someone waiting at home going, so, how was that festival then? Learn anything? And don't let that person shut down. Now, the way you do that is make it about them tonight. Tell them how much you miss them and how much you feel inspired. And take what we've learned and apply it to your relationship and apply it to your life and get that part of you working much more efficiently than you start ranting. I mean, if you go home and go, I just met Andy and I ever wrote RoboCop, they're probably going to have a different reaction. So make it about them. Because, you know, ultimately it is about them. It is about our relationships, and our most intimate relationships are our most important relationships. And for us to go on the crazy, crazy journey of creativity, we need the people around us to be fully, fully enrolled in that dream and that vision. So talk to them about their day before you tell them about how awesome the last 3 days have been for you. So it's time for us to go on one last journey together. Are we ready for that?
Yeah.
Outstanding. So we can do this seated for a moment. I'm going to take a sip of water because my mouth is very dry. Okay, so it's time to make what we've learned part of our DNA. Take a deep breath. In and out. Okay, so everybody stand up. outstandingly for the last 3 days, and I want to invite every single one of you to come back. I love you all. I need to spend more time with every single one of you. The last 3 days, you have changed the world, you've changed individual lives, but more importantly, we've brought more creativity into this universe, and that is fucking awesome. So, give them a rock star welcome on your feet!